Next time on Philosophy Talk, love, poetry, and philosophy.
Plato thought love and philosophy were closely related, but he detested poetry. He thought it evoked strong emotions in a way contrary to reason.
So what's love got to do with it? That's one of the questions we put to our guest, Troy Jollimore, winner of the National Book Critics Circle Award for poetry.
Love, poetry, and philosophy. Next time on Philosophy Talk.